Today, we discussed about financial market. What is financial market? Financial market means the worldwide marketplace and the buyers and sellers trade financial assets. The financial assets are stocks, bonds, currencies, commodities, and derivatives. The next definition, financial market refers to a marketplace where creation and trading of financial assets such as shares, debentures, bonds, derivatives, currencies, etc. take place. It plays a crucial role in allocating limited resources in the country's economy. It acts as an intermediary between the savers and investors by mobilizing funds between them. Next, we see functions of financial market. The first one, mobilization of savings. An economy to be successful, it is crucial that the money does not sit idle. A financial market helps in connecting those with money with those who require money. In this function, a successful economy, money should never sit idle. So the investors that have savings must be linked with industries that require investment. So financial market will enable this transaction where investors can invest their savings according to their choice. So this function will utilize idle funds and the economy will be boom. Next, price determination. Demand and supply of an asset in a financial market help determine their price. Investors are the supplier of the funds while the industries are in need of the funds. This function, the financial commodities trader in financial market get their prices from the rules of demand and supply. So the investors are the household or the suppliers of the funds and the industries are ones demanding the price. So these interactions between the market factors will help determine their prices. The next third one ensures liquidity. Assets that buyers and sellers trade in the financial market have high liquidity. It means that investors can easily sell those assets and convert them into cash whenever they want. Liquidity is an important reason for investors to participate in trade. The instruments sold in financial market tend to high liquidity. This means at any given time, the investor can sell their financial commodities and convert them to cash in a very short period. The next, saves time and money. Financial market serve as a platform where buyers and sellers can easily find each other without making too much efforts or wasting time. This results in lower transaction cost and fees for the investors. The investors and industries both need each other. So the financial market provides a platform where the buyers and sellers can find each other easily without spending too much time, money, or effort. The next, classification of financial markets. Financial market can be classified into four categories. The first, by nature of claim. This means the investors have on the assets to the entity in which they have made the investment. The next, by maturity of time. This one, period of time. So the time period plays an important role as the amount of investment dependent on the time horizon of the investment. So the time period also affect the risk profit of an investment. The third one, by timing of delivery. This classification like by maturity of claim, time horizon is the main claim of delivery. The last, by organizational structure. Markets are also categorized based on the structure of the market, the manner in which transactions are conducted in the market. The first classification, by nature of lime, dip market, the market where fixed limes or dip instruments such as debentures or bonds are bought and sold between investors. In this market, it is a market where fixed bonds and debentures are exchanged between investors. In equity market is a market wherein the investors deal in equity instruments. It is a market for residual claims. In this market, a place for investors to deal with equity. Next classification, by maturity of claim, money market. The market where monetary assets such as commercial paper, certificate of deposit, treasury bills, etc., which mature within a year or traded is called money market. It is a market for the short term funds. No such market exists physically. The transactions are performed over a virtual network, fax, internet, or phone. Money market deals with monetary assets and short term funds such as certificate of deposit, treasury bill, commercial paper, which mature within 12 months. Then, capital market. The market where medium and long-term financial assets are traded in the capital market. Capital market trades medium and long-term financial assets. Capital market divided into two types. Primary market. It is a marketplace where securities are issued for the first time. Other one, secondary market. It is a marketplace where the second-hand securities are traded. By timing of delivery. Cash market. The market where the transaction between buyers and sellers are settled in real time. In this market, place where trade is completed in real time. Then, future market. Futures market is one where the delivery or settlement of commodities take place at a future specified date. In this market, the delivery or compensation of product are taken in the future specified date. The next, by organizational structure. By organizational structure, exchange traded market. A financial market which has a centralized organization with a standardized procedure. In this market, has a centralized system with a pattern procedure. The next, over-the-counter market. An OTC is characterized by a decentralized organization having customized procedure. In this market, has a decentralized organization with customized procedures.